Hi everyone, welcome to Android Tech Park YouTube channel. This video is gonna show you how to fix Mac not detecting external monitor. Solution 1. Detect your display. Go to Apple menu. Select sleep under Apple menu. Now your Mac will go to sleep mode. Wait for few seconds. Then press the trackpad or any key on the keyboard to wake your Mac. Now you can see the image of the connected display. Solution 2. Enable mirror displays. Go to Apple menu. Select system preferences under Apple menu. Click displays. Select arrangement tab. Select the checkbox next to mirror displays. Solution 3. Reset SMC. SMC reset for non-removable battery. First shut down your Mac. To shut down your Mac, go to Apple menu. Select shutdown under Apple menu. Select shutdown in the pop-up box to confirm. Then hold down the Shift plus Control plus Option plus power button simultaneously for 10 seconds. After 10 seconds, release the keys. Then turn on your Mac. SMC reset for removable battery. First turn off your Mac. Remove the battery from your Mac. Hold on the power button for 5 seconds. Then reinsert the battery into your Mac. Now turn on your Mac. Solution 4. Reset PRAM or NVRAM. First turn off your Mac. Then press the power button or touch ID to turn on your Mac. After pressing the power button or touch ID, immediately hold on the Option plus Command plus P plus R keys simultaneously. Release the keys when you hear the startup sound for the second time. If you are using T2 security chip with your Mac, release the keys when the Apple logo appears and disappears for the second time. Wait until your Mac restarts. Your Mac will take 20 to 25 minutes to restart. Solution 5. Restart your Mac in safe mode. First, shut down your Mac. Then press the power button or touch ID to turn on your Mac. After pressing the power button or touch ID, immediately hold down the Shift key. Hold down the Shift key until the login window appears. While holding the Shift key, Apple logo will appear. But don't lift the Shift key when you see the Apple logo. Keep holding it until the login window appears. If your Mac is encrypted with FileVault, it will ask you to log in twice. Solution 6. Reinstall macOS. First, connect your Mac to the internet. Then turn off your Mac. Now press the power button or touch ID to turn on your Mac. After pressing the power button or touch ID, immediately hold down the Command plus R keys simultaneously. Release the keys when the Apple logo or globe appears. Then macOS utilities window will appear with 4 options. Select reinstall macOS and then click continue. Then follow the on-screen instructions to reinstall macOS. Solution 7. Check the cables and adapters. Check the cables and adapters that you're using to connect your external display with your Mac, because the problem may be in the cable or adapter. Try different cables and adapters to connect your external monitor with your Mac. Like and share this video and subscribe our YouTube channel.